So this is our second run here. We've got 4 molar hydrochloric acid for this one. I'm just now going to add it to the flask. I know you can't see it as well, but I was hoping you could see the numbers better. So it looks like our initial mass here is 102.52. And so again, you're going to monitor this for 10 minutes. Take data every minute of the mass change for your production of CO2. And this is for 4 molar hydrochloric acid.
Please pardon this interruption. Just want to let you know that you may hear the announcement tone a few times. We are working on the system just to make sure that all spaces are able to hear the announcement. So if you hear the tone, there's not an announcement. It's just us testing the announcement system. Thank you.
Okay, I think that should give you at least 10 minutes of data for, again, 4 molar hydrochloric acid. So record that in your data table. And the next video will be 2 molar. Again, you can fast forward through these. Just hit your minute marks. Watch your timing on your video screen. And we will be back shortly with the last video.